Down here is the roughing pump. Next to that is the diffusion pump. And a closed loop cooling system. Pumps water in and out of the diffusion pump. And the electronics on the front. And the gate valve in there. Then up into the chamber. Here's a slightly different configuration with the glass chamber and some electronics inside. Vacuum gauge and voltage feed-throughs. And finally, this small configuration. Is the vacuum plate and a vacuum gauge.